back to another Gaming Park review video. Today I present you a Wamir K66 RGB mechanical gaming keyboard with a acrylic case and Gateron switches for PC or laptop. I got the Gateron brown switches, but there are many colors to choose like black, blue, and red switches. Thank you Banggood for this awesome RGB gaming keyboard, and it is so nice of Banggood to offer a coupon code in the description below. You can use this coupon code through banggood.com. Let's open it up and check it out. Okay, so here is the box. It's in this white box with some information at the back. And once you open it up is the keyboard. So here is the keyboard. It also comes with a user's manual and a Type-C cable. Wow, look at this keyboard. It is really lightweight. It's kind of lightweight too. So look at the case. It is clear and wow, you can even see inside of the keyboard. It has some feet. There's 4 feet. And it actually is a good case because you can see the RGB really clearly and bright with this case. So it makes the RGB stand out more. And it has white keycaps. It has ABS keycaps. And look at this keyboard. It looks really great. Okay, so let's plug it in. So there is a Type-C port at the top right of the keyboard, not in the middle or the left side. Wow, so there is the RGB effect right here. It is so bright. It looks really nice. So I can see at the side, you can see the RGB really bright and so clearly. It really makes the keyboard stand out really good. And the RGB does shine through the keycaps really clearly. So look at this keyboard, it looks so great and the RGB is awesome. And I do have a Fortnite victory out later for you guys. And you can see how I did so good with this keyboard and I easily got a victory out with this keyboard. Okay, so let's do a typing test with this keyboard. It has Gateron brown switches. So let's see the RGB effects. size and lightweight. The RGB Lightning is absolutely amazing, and this is one of the brightest gaming keyboards I've ever seen. And you can easily change the colors just on the keyboard. You don't need a software to change the colors. And this 66 key layout makes it ideal for tight desk spaces. And I do highly recommend it if you're looking for a small 65% look and a beautiful RGB keyboard. This is an amazing keyboard for the price. If you want more information about this keyboard, I'll put a link in the description below. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video review. If you do, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe so you don't miss out on any of my uploads. Have a wonderful gaming day. Bye, and I'll see you in the next video.